You come back here, Toto. Toto, you hear me? As soon as I get Toto on him.
You better hurry up. There's a storm coming.
What was it you wanted me to do on him?
I did it myself.
Oh.
I want to cover these clothes before the storm blew them away.
I'm sorry. I guess I just didn't
think. No, you never think, child. Now we're fixing for a twist, and you're playing against that dog. And in your Sunday dress, too. Served you right if you both flew away.
I imagine it would.
What was that?
I mean, I'm not much help around here for you and Uncle Henry. Always daydreaming and stuff. I guess it would be nice if I just flew away.
I imagine it would.
It would?
Dorothy, you know how much me and your Uncle Henry love you, don't you?
Thank you.
good witch of the North.
The good witch of the North?
Maybe you know me better by my stage name. Addie Pearl, the feel-good girl.
Your stage name?
Yes. I have a magic act. I do tricks.
Does she ever?
You better cool it or I'll turn you into something. Yes. I'd know those tacky pantyhose of hers anyway. That means there are only three witches left in Oz. Me, the good witch of the North. My sister Glinda, the good witch of the South. And then there's Evillene.
Evillene?
The wicked witch of the West. You better watch out for her, honey. She's a real downer. Now, let's get down to business, child. What's your name?
Well, my name is...
Wait. Don't tell me. I'll just ask my magic slate.
Your what?
Oh, my magic slate. Now, I ain't gonna touch this, but on it, the name shall be written. And the name is... Denise.
No. No.
Mary Bethune?
No.
Then write your name on this slate, child. You can't win them all. Ibbity bibbity, more the same. Now I'm beginning to see the name. Dorothy.
You call that magic?
Look, I'm doing the best I can.
Well, maybe you can help me get back to Kansas.
I don't think so. That comes under the heading of transporting a minor across state lines. Maybe you better go to see the Wiz.
Yeah, she'll have to go see the Wiz. I bet he could do it. Dorothy will have to go see the Wiz.
The who?
The way.
He's a way.
He's a
you go, maybe you ought to take Eva Mean's slippers. I hope you don't mind secondhand shoes. Wow. I've never had a pair this beautiful before. But you know, Dorothy, you got to promise not to take them off until you get home.
I promise.
But why? Because they really got some secret powers.
To do what?
I don't know. That's the secret.
I promise. Anyway, they're just my size.
And this kiss. We'll protect you wherever you go. Except the poppy fields.
What's wrong with the poppies?
Oh, these kind are awful. It's terrible waking up 100 years from now and your clothes all out of style. Now at the wave of my magic wonga, I'm gonna disappear on you. I'm just gonna wave this thing 3 or 4 times, you know. And ever increasing. What the hell's going on here? Trouble is, honey, you know, I ain't been disappearing much lately. I've been taking the bus.
But she forgot to tell me how to get to the Emerald City.
Oh, darling, you can't miss it.
I can't?
No. You see that ruddy yellow brick?
Right.
Just follow that for 2 days now.
Right.
And watch out for a lot of spooky things.
Like what?
How different they find me.
is it big? Will it scare me? And if I actually, will the whiz even hear me? And how will I know then if I'll ever get home again? Here I am alone, though it feels the same. I don't know where I'm going. I'm here all alone, and it's not a game. And the strange wind is blowing. I'm so amazed by the things that I see here. Don't want to be afraid. I just don't want to be here. In my mind, it's as clear. What am I doing here?
You got any spare change?
What?
I said, do you have any spare change? Any loose bread? Anything till I get my head together.
Now what would a scarecrow want with money?
I've been saving up to buy me some brains.
That's silly. You can't buy brains.
You can't?
No, you can't.
Well, how about that?
Well, what's wrong? Isn't it any fun being a scarecrow?
Well, I thought it would be. But after 15 minutes up here, I knew I wasn't going anyplace.
Hey, scarecrow, how'd you like to get down off of that pole?
I thought you never asked. Pull that. Where is it? Man, it sure do feel good to be on my own 2 feet again.
You sure haven't had it easy, have you?
Honey, you know it.
They took a jacket and
they took a jacket.
They said it was strong. me up there and said, strike me a gold.
Strike up above that.
Oh,
I know.
I know I'm gonna make it this time.
This time we're gonna make it.
Somehow I know.
I know.
I know I'm gonna make it this time. Bottom of my shoe, won't leave on by the roadside and quit crying the blue. But somehow I know,
I know,
I know I'm gonna make it this time.
This time we're gonna make it.
Yes, I know,
I know,
I know I'm gonna make it this time.
This time we're gonna make it.
Let's go.
Say, girl, what's your name?
Dorothy.
Where are you headed for?
To the Emerald City. There's this great, big, powerful Wiz, and they say he can do miracles and stuff. So he's gonna get me back home to Kansas. Hey, Scarecrow, you know what?
Of course I don't know what. I don't know anything.
Maybe he can get you a brain.
A brain? You mean it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna give you some brains. I'm gonna give you some brains. I hope my hat can handle it. Sounds like it's coming from over there.
So what should we do?
Well, go over there.
No. Wait, somebody needs help. Go.
Don't look an inch to me. Look more like a wolf. Man, I've seen some spaced out garbage cans in my day.
I found it, Tin Man. Now what?
Now what? Slide some oil to me. Slip some to my spine. If you don't have SCP, Crisco will be just fine. Slide some oil to me. Hit my shoulder blade. And y'all that don't have to a new brick case, you sure do have it made. Slide some oil to me. Slip some to my side. Standing here in one position sure can make one tie. Slide some to my elbows and my fingers, if you would. Come on and slide some oil to me, girl. Ooh, that does feel good. Slide some oil to my feet, and look, I have toes again. Come on and slide some oil to my knees, and let me see if I can slide some to me. I'm to feel. Come on and slide some oil to my throat, and let me lubricate my mind.
Yeah.
And let me lubricate my mind.
Yeah.
And let me lubricate my mind.
Lubricate my mind, my mind.
Come on, Dorothy, let's get on out of here.
No, wait a minute. How'd you ever get that way?
Well, honey, I wasn't always made out of tin, you know.
No?
No. I used to be a real flesh and blood wood chopper. Till one day, a wicked old witch put a spell on my axe.
A spell?
Yup. And it was a humdinger, let me tell you. I mean, one day, I'm out in the woods, business as usual, just chopping. Mm-hmm. When all of a sudden my axe slipped.
Oh!
Ooh.
And cut off my left leg.
Mmm, ain't that something?
Yep, I thought so too. So I went to this here tinsmith I knew, and I asked him, "Hey, you think you can fix me up with a new leg?"
And he did. So the next day, I'm out in the woods, just chopping, business as usual, when all of a sudden my axe slipped.
Ooh.
And cut off my right leg. So I went to the tinsmith and had him fix me up with another leg.
Well, at no time did it occur to yourself to buy yourself a new axe.
Anyway. Bit by bit, before I knew it was happening, I was all tin. And that's the story of how I came to be how I am.
You poor man.
Well, you can't have everything.
Ain't that the truth?
God's honest truth.
Across your heart?
No, I'm afraid I can't do that.
I knew you was jabbing us. Come on, Dorothy.
No, wait. You see, I can't do that because I don't have a heart.
Don't have a heart?
Well, honey, it didn't come with the suit. You know, nowadays, it just isn't enough being, handsome.
Well, maybe you can come with us to see the Wiz. They say that he can do anything for just about anybody. And maybe he can get you a heart.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, just show me the way.
Put your right foot up when your left one's down. Come on, legs keep moving. Don't you lose no ground. Cross the road you're walking might be long sometimes. You just keep on stepping and you'll reach the spot.
Is on down.
You wanna, but I'm here to stay, cause I'm a mean old lion. You can go where you wanna, but don't get in my way, cause I'm a mean old lion. You'll be standing in a draft if you don't hear me laugh. And if you have to come around, you better hope that I don't frown, because I just might knock it down, cause I'm a mean old lion. Don't you know I'm ready to fight? I'll turn you day into night, cause I'm a mean old lion. And if you're half right, you're detoured to the right, cause I'm a mean old lion. All you strangers, you better beware, this is the king of the jungle here. If I happen to let you slide, don't just stand there. Now you just caught my bad side, 'cause I'm a mean old man. Mean old man. All right, yeah. Come on, yeah. Yeah. All right. Well, he don't scare me. Do he scare you?
No way, man.
Excuse me. Well, you look at that.
Don't you know you can hurt a person that way? And you call yourself the king of the jungle. Well, you don't see no other cat begging for the gig, do you?
Man, you've got a yellow streak a mile long.
It is not. It's my mane. I just had it touched up this morning.
You coward! Going around roaring at everybody. You ought to be ashamed.
I am. But wait. But it's not my fault. You see, I was an only cub. Daddy left home when I was born. And Mama was such a strong lady. It was always either do this or don't do that. You call them paws clean? Lick behind your ears or you don't get no dessert. And all I ever got was a bunch of schizophobic frenemies.
Wow. Where did you get all them big words from?
From my owl.
What owl?
I've been seeing a high-priced owl for 3 years now.
An owl?
Yeah, an owl. An hour each time. You know what kind of bread that runs into?
And this owl, what's he say in answer to your disgraceful self?
Owls don't give answers. They just ask questions like, who? Who? So at heart, I'll never be anything but a big old scaredy cat.
Well, at least you've got a heart.
Yeah, and at least you got a brain, even though it is making a pretty mixed up cat.
Well, what good's a heart? And what good's a brain if you got no courage?
Maybe you can come with us to see the Wiz, and he'll get you some courage, just like that.
In only one session?
Yeah.
Gentlemen, little mama, of course. May I fill out your foursome?
Come on in, he's on down the road. Come on, he's on down the road.
He's on down.
I don't know. I think we're lost. Well, what makes you say that? Because you don't know where we are.
Well, maybe we should go that way.
You, little mama?
Lion, are you okay? Tin Man?
Yes, honey.
You sure saved us all.
Ah, it wasn't nothing.
And Scarecrow? You sure kept your cool, too.
What can I say? Sure. Everybody gives the offense all the credit. Nobody ever gives any credit to the defense anymore. And what kind of defense were you doing, almighty king of the jungle? Well, the kind of defense that only kings can do.
And what is that?
King Fu!
King Fu!
Yeah, Jack, you hear that? And I'd have done it again, but, see, during the battle, I got this fur ball.
Yeah, he got a fur ball.
A fur ball? Man, you are something else.
Man, you ain't nothing but a big old pussy cat.
No.
You don't know nothing about it. Maybe he's right. Maybe all I'll ever be is a big old scaredy cat.
No, you won't.
Won't?
There is a place we'll go where there is mostly quiet. Flowers and butterflies. A rainbow lives beside.
Over there. Isn't that the Emerald City?
It's beautiful.
Look at all that glitter.
Fantastic.
Wonder if I can get a touch-up before I see the Wiz.
Beginning with you. do you want?
Oh, please, Mr. Wiz. You gotta get me back home to Kansas.
I don't gotta do anything. Jesus, and no more.
Oh, no, sir. You don't gotta do nothing. But would you please?
Tell me, where did you get those marvelous silver pumps?
From the Good Witch of the North.
Ah, out of her. Well, tell me, how would you like to trade for a lovely emerald wizard ring?
I can't.
Why not?
Because I made a promise.
Break it!
But I was taught never to break a promise.
You know, I can understand why a child like you might want to go to Brazil, Mozambique, Brandywine. But, Kansas, did I hear you say you wanted to get back to Kansas?
Yes, sir.
But what's wrong with it here?
Nothing, sir.
Does my beautiful Emerald City displease you?
No, sir. Why, I think it's one of the most beautiful places I've ever seen. But then there's my home, and there's Aunt Em, and Uncle Henry, and Toto, and I just can't forget about them, can I?
You may do whatever you please. Besides, what is home but a place that you leave anyway, full of broken furniture, faded memories, and shattered dreams? Why not leave it? Liar!
I'm gonna knock you. I'm gonna knock you. I'm gonna knock you.
And what do you want?
Nothing. To get the hell out of here. Help!
And is that your only request?
Yes, sir. And you're right. What is home but broken furniture and faded memories and cold oatmeal? Oh, if you only knew my mom.
But what do you want?
Some courage.
Am I to understand that you, the mighty king of the jungle, are a coward?
Only when I'm scared.
Your only strength is your weakness. Scarecrow! And are you a coward, too?
A coward? Oh, no, sir. I don't have the brains to be afraid of anything.
Oh, no?
Except fire. I know that much.
How little we know ourselves. Tell me, which is more deceptive, the foolish wise man or the wise fool?
The foolish wise man or the wise fool? Don't ask me. I never was too good at multiple choice.
Why, you dumb sack of straw! Tin Man! What do you want?
A heart, your wisdom.
A heart? Whatever for? Without it, you'll never know pain, hurt, or sorrow.
But surely, your wisdom, there's more to feeling than just that, isn't there?
Perhaps, but are you sure it's worth the suffering?
Oh, I'll take my chances, your wisdom. I'll take my chances.
What would I do if I could suddenly feel and know once again that what I feel is real? I could cry, I could smile, and I might lay back for a while. Tell me what would I do if I could feel? What would I do if I could suddenly see and know what I saw? Oh, wasn't fooling me. And there may be, after a while, I might see a baby smile, and I noticed how she would grin after I had touched her chin. And if a tear came to her eye, they'd go away with wounds they'd mend. And just to think of the time I could spend being vulnerable again. Tell me
what would I do?
What would I do if I could feel?
If I could feel.
If I could feel. If I could feel.
Will you help me get a heart, your wisdom?
Enough with this wisdom business. Come, I have made my decision. I will get you a heart.
Sabella, 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 Sahel!
And you? Some brains, and you some courage, and I will get Dorothy back to Kansas. If
what?
If you kill the most evil, the most wicked, the most powerful witch in all of Oz. The Wicked Witch of the West.
But I couldn't do that, sir.
Why not? You've already killed one Wicked Witch.
But that was an accident.
I don't care how it happened. You are the best Wicked Witch killer in this country.
Mr. Witt, what do I have to do to get my brains?
Why, kill the Wicked Witch of the West, of course.
But you told Dorothy that she had to do it.
I don't care who does it. This is a package deal. As long as the Wicked Witch of the West is alive, nobody gets anything.
But I don't want to go around killing nobody, Mr. Wiz.
Dorothy, If you want to get home to Kansas badly enough, you're just going to have to pay for it.
But Mr. Wiz...
No! I have spoken!
Situation with Dorothy.
We should have good news from the front at any moment. Good news.
On your knees when you speak to me. I want you to kiss my foot. Come on now, do it right. Come on, a little bit higher. Come on, about an inch to the right. Feels so good to be a liberated woman. Yes, indeed.
Something
right up your alley. A couple of cats who need straightening out.
Gotcha, baby. Who?
A scarecrow, a tin man, a lion, and a little brat named Dorothy.
A scarecrow, a tin man, a lion, and a little brat named Dorothy. Oh, you don't get along with anybody, do you?
Go as I command and you bring them here.
Bam in reverse, gotcha, baby.
When I get my hands on Dorothy's silver slippers, ha-ha, all of Oz will kiss my feet.
Got me carrying all the water out this place.
She got you carrying water?
Yeah. She got me feeling like Gunga Din, child. You know, she hate water so much, she don't even take a bath.
Ooh. She doesn't?
Nah, she takes herself out to be dry clean.
We got them all now. We gonna have straw soup. Well, I don't remember telling anyone to take five.
Oh, please, Mrs. Witch, I haven't seen the lion since I've been here.
So what?
I want you to scrub the floors, polish the silver, vacuum the rug, and you do windows, don't you? And you, get that bucket of water out of my sight.
Oh, Dorothy, when are you gonna give me those lovely silver slippers?
I can't.
I'll give you all my beauty tips.
Oh, Lord, Mama, don't nobody want those.
I'll never take my shoes off. Never.
Give them to me, you little brat.
Hey, Mama. Do you know what my owl would say to you?
Owl? No, what?
You crazy.
Is that a put down?
No, your fatness is just.
Your fatness!
No!
Get off! Help! Help!
I'm in danger! Please! Help! Somebody please! Help!
You leave me alone! You!
Oh,
I love it! Help! Save me!
and check it out. Can't you feel a brand new day?
Like a different way I'm living now.
Thank you, world.
We always knew that we'd be free somehow.
In harmony, so long that we got liberty. It's such a shame for us to live so independently. Freedom is seen, got our hearts in you so joyfully. Just look around, you owe it to yourself to check it out.
It's been done in.
Would you say she was liquidated?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I wonder where the Wiz is.
I am everywhere.
We want everything you promise us, Mr. Wiz.
I'm busy.
Busy? What kind of stuff is that?
It's a cop-out.
Mr. Wiz, you promised!
Go away!
Hey, I think I found the engine room.
Don't touch that!
Turn the crank!
No! 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 No!
Have you seen Mr. Wiz?
No, as a matter of fact, the Wiz isn't here right now.
Then who are you?
I'm a fake.
A fraud.
A phony.
And how?
And you're just like anyone else in the morning.
Who do you think you are? Tell me how. How did you go so far?
To think you fool,
you
who do I think I am? Who is the great, the omnipotent Wizard of Oz in reality?
Yeah.
Just a former nobody from Omaha, Nebraska.
Nebraska? Why, that's near Kansas.
Yeah, it's right next door.
Well, I don't understand why you wouldn't...
Of course not. Nobody does. Nobody understands, just as nobody has ever seen the real me. Until now, that is. Look, y'all. All I ever wanted in life were the simple things. Power, prestige, and money. But back in Omaha, nothing ever worked. I tried everything. I sold used cars. I was a carnival barker. I even sold bleaching creams door to door. But nothing ever worked. And then, one day, I got the call.
The call?
The call from who?
The call from the Almighty himself. And he said, son, you ought to go out there and spread the good word. And I said, why? And he said, for the simple things in life, power, prestige, and money.
And some celestial voice actually told you that.
Well, I couldn't say whether or not it was on tape or live, but I heard it just the same.
And then what?
Well, then, the very next day, I read where 5,000 folks were gonna get together at the county fair.
So?
So I bought myself a hot air balloon.
Why?
Well, picture this. I come floating down out of the clouds, and I lay my maiden message on the multitudes, and then I whip up the granddaddy of all revival meat. Unfortunately, just as I was coming in low over the carousel, a mighty windstorm swept up. And the next thing I knew, I was floating over this huge desert. And then through a gap in the clouds, I came down right here in Oz, right in the middle of a ladies' social club meeting.
Okay. Okay, come on, Mr. Wiz, tell us what happened next.
Well, the ladies had never seen a balloon, see, so they thought I'd been delivered to them by some kind of miracle, and before I knew it, they were promoting me all over town, selling tickets, and promising that I was gonna deliver another miracle. Well, of course I did.
Well, what kind of miracle was this that you performed on those cats and kittens?
Ah, green glasses.
What? Say what?
Well, you know, like the glasses with the green frames, like the ones I was wearing when I came here, like the one everybody out there is wearing.
Well, I don't understand it. There's nothing special about a pair of green shades, is there?
Ah, the miracle, my friend, is what you allow yourself to see through them. If you believe within your heart, you know that no one can change the path that you must go. Believe what you feel and know you're right, because the time will come around when you say it's yours. Believe there's a reason to be. Believe you can make.
stand still. And right from the moment you try, if you believe,
I will.
You will. Believe in yourself right from the start, and you'll have a brain, or you'll have a heart, or you will have curtain laws your life through. If you believe in yourself, if you believe in yourself, if you
You believe you have a brain, don't you?
Well, I'd feel a whole lot better if I knew there was something more upstairs besides a bunch of straw.
Well, if I could find green glasses for all of them out there, I should be able to find some brains for you in here. Ah! Through the miracle of modern science, we have pre-packaged, dehydrated, a distillation of some of the most fantastic brains this world has ever known. And we're gonna restuff your head with them.
Well, I finally know where my head is at.
What you say?
Yes.
Man, a heart it shall be. You know, a long time ago, a beautiful young woman gave her heart to me. Now I'm giving it to you.
Are the batteries included?
No extra charge.
Oh, you fine young ladies out there. Watch out.
As for you, Jack, I don't think there's anything wrong with you. That a couple of totes on the old Emerald City courage potion wouldn't cure. Drink! Drink! All right! All right! All right. All right.
All right.
All right.
All right.
All right.
It's my turn, Mr. Wiz. It's my turn. It's my turn now. What you got in that box to get me all the way back to Kansas?
Dorothy. I'm sorry, Dorothy. I can do a lot of things for a lot of people, but I just don't know how to get you back to Kansas. The answer's just not in the box.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Of course not. It's out there.
Out there?
Out where? Tell me, my good fellow,
Might you still have that balloon that brought you here from Nebraska?
Yes, the ladies put it in the park and made a national shrine out of it.
Just as I thought. Now, isn't it feasible that if that balloon that brought you here from Nebraska? If it brought you here, couldn't it very well just take Dorothy back to Kansas?
Why, yes.
When do we go? When do we go?
Just a minute. Surely you don't think that I would give up all this willingly.
All of what?
My power, my prestige, and my money.
You mean this big old empty room where nobody comes to see you because you're afraid they'll find out that you're fooling them?
I am not afraid. I just keep a low profile.
Maybe you can have all of this. Yeah, someplace else.
No.
And maybe you can even have some friends, too.
Friends? Do you really think so?
Yeah, I mean, you're not so bad. Once somebody gets to know you.
Friends, huh?
Yeah, and then when we get to Kansas, I'll give you my silver slippers.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go! Come on! No. Just let me say, my friends, on this momentous day, when friends must part, remember one thing. To everything, there is a season.
Well.
And remember, there's a time to keep.
Well.
And a time to cast away.
Cast away.
And today is both times for us.
Well, time. Pray.
I said a time to keep.
Keep.
I said a time to keep.
Keep.
And a time to remember.
Remember.
I said a time to remember.
Remember.
And right here on this very same day, a time.
Well.
To cast away.
All right.
Say it.
Great.
We have got to stop holding on to the things that make us feel safe.
Let him go.
Let him go.
And embrace the things that we fear, ourselves in all of our beautiful hang-ups.
Yeah.
We have got to know in our hearts that sometimes the things that we hold up as sacred are sometimes holding us down. When we ought to be looking up.
Down.
Afraid to wade through the turbulent waters. Down. When we ought to be looking up. 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 To touch the frozen fingers of truth. We have got to strip off all of our clothes in order to know who you truly are.
Come on, man.
Not
me, babe. I wouldn't.
Nope.
Are you going to do it?
No.
Shall I do it?
Yeah.
Outside of myself.
Yeah.
In order to see who I truly am in my soul.
Step.
In order to see what I ought to have seen before.
Step.
It is not enough to know where you are going.
Yes.
Brethren,
you have also got to know where you are coming from.
Reach your wings.
Got it.
I got to leave, so I pack my bags and I'm going. I got a date, so don't you ask me to stay, because I'm showing. You were always asking for new is a tree. You must have thought that miracles came easy to me. So take what I give you and put it up on the shelf. Now it's time for this, he whiz a whiz on himself. And I'm whizzing. Give me a reason why I should stay and I'll judge it. My mind's all made up, no matter what you say, I won't budge it. Y'all cop the whole lot of magic from me, but here's the greatest magic that you'll ever see. You blink more than one time and the kid will be gone, and you will have to hook up the rest on your own. And you know what I think about that? Your work's cut out for you, it's not about it, but the rain. Cause when I leave this town, I'm leaving it all in your hands. I packed up my clothes, I packed up my power. I'm leaving this place in less than one half an hour. You look in the sky and you know just who it is. It's not a bird, it's not a plane, it's just a little old whiz. And guess who's on after that? Give me a reason why I should stay and I'll judge it. My mind's all made up, no matter what you say, I won't budge it. I packed up my clothes and I packed up my power. I'm leaving this place in less than one half an hour. You look up in the sky, you know just who it is. It's not a bird, it's not a plane, it's just a little old whiz. And guess who it's on after that?
Y'all got it.
Hey, y'all got it. Well, I'm talking about leaving here. Y'all got it. Ooh, y'all got it. Ooh, y'all got it. Talk about leaving here. Y'all got it. Dorothy, come on, let's go. Hurry up now. Hurry up. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. It was, yes. Thank you.
And you got what you wanted?
Well, they got what they wanted, but I didn't get back to Kansas.
Oh, I thought that maybe this was Kansas.
Oh, no.
Well, don't worry, don't worry. I know Glenda could think of something.
Who?
I told you about my sister Glenda. She's the most beautiful of all us witches. Takes after me, you know.
Where can we find her?
Oh, don't worry. I'll just get Glenda here before you can say Grand Gugga Mugga Sugar Booger. I just wave my magic hanky. Listen. Listen, that's Glenda's theme song. Oh, look at him coming out the woodwork. Work your show, baby. Work your show.
To another, hitting them with houses and washing them down the drain.
You don't know the troubles I've seen.
Well, relax, child. Hi there, pussycat.
Hi.
Miss Glenda. Miss Glenda. Miss Glenda!
You've got your silver slippers. They'll take you home in no time. Don't you ever talk to your feet?
No.
Add a pearl. Add a pearl. Add a pearl. You could have told her the secret right off.
Yeah, I could have. But look at all the people I'd have put out of work.
Miss Glenda, will you tell me the secret, please?
Believe what you feel and know you're right because the time will come around when you say it's yours. Believe. Then click your heels three times.
ever had to do was click my heels 3 times and I would be home.
I guess it's time for you to go now, huh?
Yeah. Just to think, you could have gone home before you even met me.
Before you ever met any one of us. Honey, what a shame.
No, it wasn't a shame. Then I would have never known if you'd got your brain, Scarecrow. And if you'd gotten your heart. And Lion, oh, Lion.
You really have to go?
Well, logically, if she keeps a slipper, she can come back anytime.
Yeah, I can. And I promise, I will. But don't you see? I just gotta go home.
Home, I think of a place where there's love overflowing. I wish I was home, I wish I was back there with the things I've been knowing, yes. When that makes the tall grass bend and to leaning, suddenly the rain now that I have some direction, it sure would be nice to be back home where there is love and affection. And just maybe I can convince time to slow up, giving me enough time. But I still know where I'm going. And I have had my mind spun around in space.